it is 8:30 in the morning. Well, like 8:46, and the pool is under all these trees, and it feels so good. I just thought I'd do a little talking to you. Yeah, this is my daughter's toy, and it don't have that much air in it. However, I am in San Antonio, and you know how I like that water. Stay tuned. You gotta let me get up here first. Okay. What we call the baby pool. It's not a jacuzzi here. You see how it's got that seat all the way around? That means you can sit down. If you don't swim and you're kind of afraid of the water, you just sit in it, let the water come over you. Okay, let's go over here to the big lady pool. You see? I'm gonna get in this water. I'm setting up my camera. Chris over there using my tripod. I love these beautiful trees. Look at them. They're sitting over the pool, which means you don't get no direct sunlight. Look at that. Gorgeous, just gorgeous. That's where we, my daughter and them live. Over there in that corner right there. Look at that. I'm gonna be playing with the toy right there. See the toy right there? The one Chris poking at. Mm-hmm, right there. Mm-hmm. Yes, this water is cold. Ice cold. It's not a heated pool, that's for sure. It's too dark, you can't see it, but I love that. If you go up, it's got a greenery patch over there. Look at that.
I'm getting in the water. Are you going to take a shot by it?
That's my daughter's car, toy. I left my toys in Houston. This water is very, very, very cold.
It's clear and cold. I gotta jump in.
That's how swimmers do. They just jump in.
I gotta get my body used to it.
But once you get in it, because my legs ain't cold, it's just once you, ooh. Yep. I don't care how you do it. I'm just trying to set it up.
These things do chlorine things in the pool. The Korean hotel, they are doing.
This water is so cold.
You gotta really get in it. You're not already in it, bro. This 5 feet I'm in right now.
Like that.
know just enough to get in the deep water, Chris. But I know what to do. I just don't practice that. I think if I had my own pool, I'd be a good one.
You walking. You walk your leg ain't even up in the water. You walking. You walking to swim in your arm.
I was not walking.
You walking to do it.
I wasn't walking. I told you.
Right.
I must go
want
my face to get wet.
Yeah, you know, it's crazy.
And then you know, the dog pet.
Hey,
dog pet all the way across. I'm doing a mixture of swimming and dog pet.
I'm trying to tell you, dude, you don't want to listen to me. I ain't forcing you. You're a grown woman.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm having fun now. Woo-wee. Okay, let's go back. This is just slow. We were doing all this heavy work.
Texas. I originally just moved Lewis to San Antonio. It is okay out here. San Antonio, Texas is alright. Shout out to everybody from June 10th. I know today June 20th and we still celebrating. So follow me on Instagram at @IM_C.HAMP camp. And also you can follow me on Snapchat at HamptonChris89. And also you can follow me on TikTok at C.HAMP89HTX. Follow me, subscribe me. I also have a YouTube account as well. You gotta follow me on any one of those accounts and you'll see my YouTube. Holla.
Your papa should come out here. He'll breathe. Bring papa out here too. Tell him to sit down and sit down in the chair. Just tell him to come.
Right.
say we are, okay?
I say roll over, but you ain't think you're gonna keep rolling. I thought you was gonna wait. Cause look, I grabbed this right here. I'm about to pull up. I'm about to pull you to the end. You gonna be